Good afternoon. Thank you for calling Stanford. This is Susanna, the operator. I'm assist you.
Oh, hello there.
Hello.
This is Dr. Fraser Crane.
Which clinic are you looking for, sir?
Duke.
Which clinic?
Sheila Edmund Burke. Duke.
Do you know which clinic she's working for?
Yes. Duke.
Good afternoon. Thank you for calling the primary care clinic at Stanford.
Oh,
this is Kevin.
There.
How can I help you today?
I think we have some issues to discuss.
Hello?
There's something I'd really like to talk to you about.
Hello, so this is Kevin. How can I help you today, sir?
Are you through?
KACL 780 Talk Radio.
This is Dr. Fraser Crane.
Hello, what is your last name, please?
Hello, this is Fraser Crane.
Let me check and see. One moment, thank you.
Yes.
And are you one of our patients, doctor?
Yes, it is.
Can you spell me your last name, please?
I see.
This is Dr. Fraser Crane.
I'm just getting some recording. Can you spell me your last name, please?
Yes! Stupid!
You said the last name was Fraser?
Yes.
F-R-A-Z-E-R?
Yes.
And your first name, please?
Duke.
I am not getting anything with your last and first name.
I see. Oh, all right.
Hello?
I am the double cone with cream.
Can you spell me your last name, please?
Duke. Edmund Burke.
D-U-K-E.
No.
KACL 780 Talk Radio. We'll be back for just one more phone call after this news break.
Can you hold one moment, please?
Cuckoo-ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson.
Thank you for calling Stanford. Do you mind holding one brief moment?
Yes, I would mind holding again. Look, I've already held three times.
Uh-oh. Okay, if I can, if you allow me, I'm actually the supervisor of the Access Center. I can go ahead and get off this call. I had
this is an outrage!
You and then I can... Are you the patient, sir?
Yes, it is.
Okay, and your name, please?
Hello, this is Fraser Crane.
Okay, can you spell the last name for me?
This is Dr. Fraser Crane.
Oh, Dr. Crane, okay. And you're the patient, correct?
Yes.
And your date of birth, please?
I'm surprised we even have to ask that.
Okay, this is the first time I'm speaking to you, so I do need to make sure I have the correct patient up on my screen, if you can provide
me. You just
me
made
your...
that up, didn't you?
I did not. No, I have to ask every patient who calls in.
Cuckoo-ca-choo, Mrs. Robinson.
Oh, I see what's happening here.
Yes?
Sir?
Yes?
Would you allow me to get your correct information?
Yes!
Your date of birth?
Be sure you all tune in tomorrow for part two in our series, Women of the Cheese Belt.
Dr. Fraser?
Yes?
Can you spell your last name for me, please?
No.
Did you want to provide me with your date of birth?
Yes.
And that would be?
I'll be with you for the next 3 hours, so let's get straight to it.
Can I get the reason for your call?
As a psychiatrist, anything you tell me will be kept in the strictest confidence.
Hello?
Is there anything that I can help you with?
Are you through?
I would like to assist you if I can.
Is there a light bulb over my head?
I wouldn't know.
Don't change the subject. Tell me what you think.
I would like to get your information, please.
Oh, dear God.
Are you calling in regards to yourself?
Oh.
In regards to a patient?
Yes.
Patient's name?
Sheila Edmund Burke.
Patient's date of birth?
I'm surprised we even have to ask that.
We'll be back for just one more phone call after this news break.
Can you understand that?
Rosemary?
Can you understand that?
What's all this?
Hi, this is Rosemary. I'm the manager here. Is there something that I can help you with today, sir?
Yes! Try as you will, you're not going to turn me into some sort of a nervous wreck.
How can I help you today?
Yes, I am here, but you know, I'm sorry, I'm in the middle of a speech right now, so you'll have to hold.
Can't go on through life binging and starving yourself for 2 weeks just to fit into that new gorgeous evening gown you bought for a special occasion.
KACL
780
Talk Radio.
Would you like to give us a call back when you have more time?
No.
Okay. Well, we're going to have to ask you to call back because
I don't believe you.
We're not able to assist you at this time.
Keep the details on a need-to-know basis.
And we need to know the details, and if you cannot provide
well,
the details...
Well, I wish you the same, but it hardly seems necessary.
Them, please do call them back. Thank you.
Why don't you try to call us back tomorrow? I'll make sure that you get on first thing.
Have a good day now.
Call me tomorrow, will you? Goodbye, and good listening.
Bye now.
KACL 780 Talk Radio.
Be sure you all tune in tomorrow for part two in our series, Women of the Cheese Belt.